I mean, I want to preface this by saying, me personally, I don't know about apples, but anytime the word super or anytime the words super or natural come up in the last 15 years, I'm the annoying guy when someone's like, man, that was a super game. I'll be like, a supernatural game. it's almost like I prefer my clothing and ingredients to be more natural. I'm like, supernatural. I'm really getting annoyed.
Hey, Jared, where are you going to go for lunch? You want to go to Super Salads?
I would like supernatural salads. I've become that guy, so I hope to remain that guy. It's just my natural instinct. Don't say it. My supernatural.
Points enough. What's going to come to mind is it'll be a flood of things. It'll be this vision right here, you know. See who does. It'll be the smell of the catering tent in the morning. It'll be the fun. It'll be the high fives that I share with my third AD every morning. It'll be our on-site carpenter coming up and telling me about his weekend. There's a lot of those kind of personal things. That's one of the reasons why I love what I do. And it'll be many of the things that I'll miss about and work on.